Have you always lived in New Hampshire?
It depends on your definition of living.
I'm afraid you're gonna have to turn around unless you're staying in town.
I'm actually going up there, right in the inn.
Can you please be extra alert regarding anything you might hear?
Once the fire dies, the cold will be unforgiving.